Welcome to McLaren Auckland and welcome to the all new McLaren GT. Now, most people know McLaren build fantastic hypercars. We build super sports cars. Today, I'm introducing you to a new chapter in our model lineup, our Grand Tourer. So where does our GT sit in the marketplace? McLaren placed it against the likes of the Aston Martin DB11, the Porsche 911 Turbo, or the Ferrari Portofino. Our GT is built from the same carbon fiber chassis our model range has become renowned for. A carbon fiber chassis Grand Tourer, I hear you ask. In fact, this could be the party trick you least expect from our Grand Tourer. This carbon tub gives the most perfect platform for the chassis engineers to create an incredibly supple ride quality that makes this GT unlike anything I've driven. Gone are the days we would keep the test drive to the smooth motorway bitumen. This is a car that just begs to be driven on our New Zealand state highway roads. Our next generation carbon fiber tub has been adapted from the B pillar backwards with a bespoke rear structure that improves rear storage. A powered tailgate has also been included to allow ease of access for golf clubs, overnight bags, or even a pair of skis. And of course, being a McLaren, we've included performance credentials to match. The GT uses a version of our 4-litre twin-turbo V8, 620 PS to be exact. Torque has been developed to arrive just a little bit earlier in this car, and that, especially around town, adds a real sense of urgency. 0 to 100 takes all of 3.2 seconds, 0 to 200 takes just 9. In fact, there is nothing Grand Tourer-like about the performance stats of this car. It's nothing but supercar. What's more, our most usable day-to-day McLaren has become our best sounding. With the exhaust engineers creating a unique switchable sports exhaust system, great for arriving home late at night, particularly if you've got friends on your street. Given this is a McLaren for a different market, the emphasis is not just performance. Swathes of soft grain aniline leather adorn a new designed cockpit, a new multimedia interface, and with some of the best in-car navigation I've seen, a superb 12-speaker Bowers & Wilkins sound system, all come standard fitment. In fact, 2020 model year cars, such as this gorgeous one in blade silver, now include pioneer or luxury specification, premium package, and practicality package as standard fitment. This represents over $50,000 worth of optional extra content now included as standard. Priced from $367,900, the McLaren GT will pleasantly surprise you. For more information or to make an appointment to test drive, please get in touch with us. We are more than happy to bring the car to your house for you to try, or you're most welcome to visit us in the showroom. Thank you, and we look forward to showing you around this new model.